Hi guys, welcome to STEAM. Because you can't visit the library at the moment, we decided to do an online STEAM experiment for you just to keep those juices flowing in STEAM. And remember, our STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts and Maths. And today we're going to be doing a little bit of science. So, with our science today, we need some pepper. We need some dishwashing liquid, which you can get from Mum's kitchen. And we need some cotton tips. But if you don't have cotton tips, that's okay. You can just use your finger. So what we're going to do is we're going to put the pepper in the water. So I'm just going to put that all over there. And you'll notice that it is floating on top and not sinking. And that's because pepper is hydrophobic, which means you can't dissolve it in water. So that's why it floats on top. And also the water has lots of molecules in it which perform like a surface tension, which also keeps the pepper floating. So now we're going to get our plate full of soap and we're going to dip our cotton tip in it and get it all nice and covered with the dishwashing liquid. Then we're going to put it in the water. Oh, can you see that? The pepper moved away from the soap. And this is why soap is such a good cleaner, because it repels and breaks up the surface tension, which makes the water disperse away from the soap, carrying the pepper with it. And also a little bit sinks to the bottom because of the soap in the water as well, which makes it all sink. So that's a fun experiment to try at home. And also you can try other things, like you might get some oil and dip your cotton tip or your finger in the oil and see what happens. See if it actually makes it disperse like the soap did, or whatever you think might be fun to do. Even Mum's hairspray, you could give that a go as well. But just find lots of things around the house and see what works. You know, get that science hat on and see what works for you. And maybe you could write some comments about what you did and how it worked for you down below. And now we're going to do our second experiment, which means we are going, you can do this at home if you do have some gloves, but mainly I think it'd be good if you just did it with soap and water. But I'm going to show you with these gloves and some black paint how you can actually wash your hands. Now, if you normally go to the sink and you just go, oh yes, I'm washing my hands. Look at that. You only washed this part of your hands. And it's very important that you need to wash your whole hands. So what we're going to do is just go in between our fingers like that. And look, we're getting a little bit more. And then we're going to go on the other side of our hands like this and get them all nice. But yep, there's still some spaces there. So we're going to concentrate on our thumbs now and get them nice and clean. Oh, look at that. And it's getting blacker all over, but we still need to rub around and do this side here. Sometimes we forget about those sides. And another thing is in here like this, and just rub your hands together and maybe even get into your nails as well and get all that out. And as you can see now, my gloves are all black because I've washed every single part of my hands. And that is how you wash your hands. And I want you all to stay safe. And hopefully we get to come back to the library and do some more fun with STEAM. See you later, everybody.